9:09 on a Thursday morning with the Nielsen Show. Dustin Nielsen, Lieutenant Eric with you. The Nielsen Show brought to you by A&W. Orange and Blue Breakfast on the way here in about 20 minutes. Get you set for the Oilers and Jets in the old back-to-back situation for both clubs. The Oilers coming home and Winnipeg paying a visit here after a overtime win against Montreal last night. All right, now we're going to get to another edition of Scalding Hot Takes brought to you by Alberta Custom Gaskets, trusted by restaurants, food establishments, and probably very other places who also require gaskets, probably the go-to, including here in the building. We probably have a gasket or two. AlbertaCustomGaskets.ca. Quality gaskets, parts, service, and supporters of AM radio. They support us. You can support them at AlbertaCustomGaskets.ca. Young Yaremchuk, how are you, buddy?
I'm good. I am good. I'm ready to win today.
Whoa,
in hot takes.
Whoa. Oh, I'm going to slide this mid a little bit closer to myself. It's not yours yet. Calm down. You come in. So this guy bursts into the studio just as we wrap up the last segment and goes, I've got one of the most stunning strategies in Scalding Hot Takes. Yes, it is.
A direct quote.
What did you say? You said something very similar to that.
I said, I am excited to compete today with everyone.
That is not what you said. Come on. Lieutenant Eric, you basically said you're just going to let this thing fly today. Yeah. But then I just talked to you in the hallway and said, you're overflowing with takes right now.
They just pour over you sometimes. You let nature do its work, eh?
It just comes to you naturally.
Yeah.
Maybe that's where the best takes are.
More than enough this morning to work from.
We've got the judge, Kent Morrison, from CTV Morning Live. This is 2 weeks in a row we've had no goodies.
After those
lemon cookies.
Katie, get out of Katie.
Now we're getting pretty disappointed, buddy.
I come bearing an apology because my wife did bake this week a coffee cake.
Oh.
Raspberry chocolate chip coffee cake.
What?
But I brought it in yesterday. I got home. She said, did you take it to the radio guys? And I said, it didn't make it out of the newsroom. It was gone by the time my show was over.
And I've kind of had this theory for probably a good 10 years now, but the newsroom's a bunch of pigs who don't share anything.
I mean, I'll start hoarding the pieces, man. But I mean, I did have two pieces myself yesterday and it was good, but I'll try and schedule the bakes for a Wednesday night into a Thursday morning, perhaps.
We'll text you some requests, and we'll see if we guys can.
She
deliver.
Made a lemon blueberry cake too on the weekend.
What? Ooh. I didn't even know that was a thing.
Yeah, buttermilk icing. Boy, it was good.
Were there pictures of that online? I think I saw some sort of baking online.
I don't think she does it. She does it to post them online, so it probably did exist.
All right, so I go first because I am the defending champion. So Yaremchuk, you'll go second, and Lieutenant Eric has the hammer.
Hammer. And I'm still getting, I just wrote out a take that I think
is
beautiful. I am loving this. I'm feeling real good right now.
Holy smokes. All right, well, are you guys ready?
You, then me, then Eric?
Yes, that's right. Me, then you, then Eric. Just like every other week.
Yeah.
But we're starting with me this week.
Okay.
All right, are we ready, boys?
I am ready.
Okay, let's dive into it. Scalding Hot Takes brought to you by Alberta Custom Gaskets.
Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot.
I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Sean Don and I'm the best because I got it going on.
Time now for Scalding Hot Takes.
It took 5 years, but Lucic finally put a pass right on McDavid's tape.
That's a hot take.
Honestly, my other four takes are good enough. I'm going to pass.
Wow, Scalding Hot Take.
I strongly believe most of the hate that people have for bicycles is due to the fact most people are just too embarrassed to admit that they can't ride bicycles.
Careful, that takes hot.
Daryl Sutter's mask thought Jacob Markstrom was ineffective last night.
Hot take alert.
I'm calling HR because of the swords Eric is keeping in the studio.
The hottest of takes.
Mixed doubles curling doesn't get nearly enough love in this country.
That's a hot take.
Jesse Puljujärvi is a more skilled version of Ryan Smith.
Wow, scalding hot take.
I never thought cosplay could be sexy, and then I saw Dusty in his Tales of the North costume.
Careful, that takes hot.
Pete Weber's retirement on the same day as the Oilers score 7 against the Flames is like the time I ordered 10 chicken McNuggets and got 12.
Hot take alert.
The Rangers scored so many times last night that Pornhub is offering them a live cam deal.
the hottest of takes.
The Oilers PK, NHL officiating, Johnny Gaudreau, and hot takes judging. Okay, now I'm done naming things that are always inconsistent.
That's a hot take.
The Toronto Raptors, they're so soft recently, I'm referring to them as the acoustic soft rock tours.
Wow, scalding hot take.
Ron Jeremy was jealous of the work Draisaitl did between his legs last night.
Careful, that takes hot.
Who did more to help Calgary last night? Jacob Markstrom or the Dodge Ram parked behind the Flames net?
Hot take alert.
Maybe Daryl Sutter should try wearing a belt around his face to keep his mask up.
The hottest of takes.
All right, there we go. Another round of scalding hot takes. Battle of Alberta provided us with a ton of content this week.
Has anyone ever tossed away a take? That was a move.
I think I just saw a toss.
That was a move.
Yeah, like that was interesting.
That was a move.
That was interesting. I mean, it could be an amazing move. Could be a sign of disrespect. Who knows?
Never seen that angle before.
All right, well, let's turn it over to the judge, Kent Morrison.
I didn't expect so many porn takes, but
we know what Dusty did last night.
You're right. I watched Jesse Puljujärvi score a sweet goal.
Oh, man. I mean, boy, that was the Raptors take was really, that made
you
me
get, giggle. Yeah.
That was funny. But you know what? I'm going to reward a bold strategy. Yaremchuk, even though he took a shot at me.
Whoa!
And you know what? He just looked so gosh darn giddy right before he was about to deliver those takes that I feel like he deserves it.
Congratulations, Yaremchuk.
It worked.
Tosses a take away, takes a shot at the judge, and wins. Unbelievable. Let's get to the text reaction. Dusty wins on that hot take. A bunch of pigs in the newsroom. Yeah, I got, but that one didn't count.
You're killing it on the inbox. Which
is the inbox has me by
how controversial.
Landslide. A landslide. And Yaremchuk ends up taking the mitt home.
The text line is not happy.
I wish people could see the smile on your face, though. That's what I did it
for. Well, and a bold play, throwing a takeaway, getting a hit at the judge, and still coming away with the mitt. That's something else.
Your reaction in the inbox at 10-12-60. Look, I'll just say this. I'll give you a take right now. The Toronto Raptors losing Kawhi would have a better shot going back-to-back than any of us in scalding hot takes with Kent Morrison as judge. What's coming up on the show tomorrow, buddy?
Oh, you know what? We're going to try and have a little fun. I'm trying to line up maybe Carlisle Fassett is our live reporter this week. I'm trying to get him out to maybe a driving range since those are starting to open up.
Oh, that's a good. Hey, you went yesterday.
Yeah.
How was it?
It was great. I'm feeling it. I'm ready to go. When does the ranch open?
You've fixed your swing already?
Yep.
Good for you.
You actually played pretty well last year, didn't you?
Yeah, I took a big step forward last year.
That's good.